Jack, I've reached Krieger's archives. I'm entering them now. Don't worry, we'll be off this rock before you know it.
Val, try and be careful. I don't want to make rescuing you some kind of habit.
Jack, you should have the first junction on your compass now. I'll mark the other locations as soon as you activate that one.
You've ever wondered about the morality of it all?
Of course not. I do my job. Don't ask questions. Isn't that enough?
But some things are just wrong.
I get orders and I follow them.
But what if it's really wrong, like really flat out evil? Is it still okay to just take the pay and not ask questions?
Of course it is. That's why they have to pay us. Don't you get it? People are good for free, but they have to be paid to be evil. That's how the world works.
So you're saying that we're evil?
As long as we're on the clock.
Oh man, I can't believe that this bridge is broken again.
You gotta be joking. How are we gonna get across?
The construction crew has put up a temporary pontoon bridge. Just be careful.
Oh, no, no, no. I'll find you.
You want a piece of me?
something?
Are you okay? You!
I'm gonna open a fucking pass on you!
What the hell? Gotcha!
Getting heat spikes throughout the building, there may be many lethal areas.
Get in!
You hear something?
There he is! Hey! What the hell?
Did you hear that?
What the hell? There you are!
Okay, I'm here. Second junction now, 100%.
The last location is now marked.
That should do it.
Okay, you're near the first junction. Increase pressure. Well done. The next location is now marked.
Thank you.
Get to the control panel. Reverse the main flow.
Great work, Jack. Main power is down. I'm moving into the archive. When I come out, I'll be using one of the ventilation shafts. It should be easy for me to find you on my way out. Stay in the shaft, keep your head down, and wait for me there.
Finally, a suggestion I can agree with. I'm real good at staying put and waiting.
You see something?
Thank you.
out now, Doyle. See you and Val on the outside.